In this tutorial, I will explain you how you can add or embed video file in your PDF document using Adobe Acrobat DC. Here I have a file, help file for one of my products, and I decided to embed video instructions instead of writing manual step-by-step instructions. So I have set everything in advance, all pages beside video which should be played on this page. To embed video, go to Tools and then click on Rich Media icon, and you will see some tools here. To add video, click on Add Video icon and then simply drag and draw a rectangle. Here you can type URL, or you can click on Browse button, navigate to video and double click on it, and you will see path of your video. Check snap to content proportions and check also show advanced options. And here you have some settings which you can set manually, when to enable video, when content is clicked or page containing content is opened, when to disable, and then you have playback style. You can play your video here on page, or you can play that video in floating video. If you use this second option, you will have options to set width and height of container in which will be played video. And I will type 640 by 360. My video is 1300 by 700 and something pixels, and this is something like half of that dimensions. You can change that later. Appearance, you can choose to have border or no border. Then you have poster image, that's in essence cover image, and I will check retrieve poster from media. And for controls, video controls, you can go to controls tab and you have several options which controls to be shown to user. So I'm done with this dialog and I will click OK. In a second we will see video, actually poster or cover of my video here on page. Here, if you don't like position or size of this poster, you can use select object tool and to move this poster around or to enlarge it so people can better see what's going on. Now I want to test what I have done and how this video will play when user click on this thumbnail. So everything works fine, but I would like to have this floating video larger and video larger. So how to change dimensions of this? I showed you how you can change dimensions of this poster in this case. If you want to play video on page, so you have already done your job. But if you are playing video in floating window, then you right click and go to properties. And here I have again width and height fields where I can change dimensions of this of content in floating window, because that's what I set how to play video. I will change to 800 and I'm okay with 360, or I think I'm okay. So I will click OK and let's test this. Well, this I don't like, because when you set dimensions, Acrobat will force to fit video inside the dimensions. So I have space around video, and in essence I didn't change the dimensions of video which will be played. I just have a large container. So to fix this, I will visit one more time properties and I will type here 420 pixels for height of this container. So let's see now how things work. And now video fits nicely inside this floating window and my video is larger. So that's what I want. I think this is a good size for users to watch this video, and I will close this this floating window and save my file. So it's, you can use save or save as, and you are done. So that's how you can add video content in your PDF document in Adobe Acrobat Pro DC. Thanks for watching and cheers.